Hello, Champion Life Church. Y'all know Jerry here? He's new to our team. He's also one of the first people that were ever on the Wheaties box.
Isn't that amazing? And Dan was the first person that was on the side of a milk carton. I bet you didn't know that.
Hope you're having a great week. Now here's church news. I'm like, say your line.
If you want to have a great start to your day, then grab your coffee and come down to Marketplace Prayer. It's every Wednesday at 7 a.m. in the church office.
Our next discovery class is September 19th. If you'd like to learn a little bit more about Champion Life Church, then make sure you go out and sign up.
Our next water baptism is going to be September 27th from 4 to 5 p.m. at Jim and Fran Kitchen's house. Getting baptized is one of the greatest things a new Christian can do, so make sure you sign up at the Info Center today.
Church, on Sunday, September 20th and Sunday, September 27th, we will be celebrating National Hispanic Heritage. So get ready for a celebration with music, dance, food, and fun. Life groups are going on right now, and if you're not in a group, grab a life group brochure and find one that suits you.
And that's it for church news. Hope you have a great day and an even better week.